In today's segment, I'll be discussing about nucleic acid. Every generation of each and every species, they resembles its ancestors in many ways. How are these characteristics transmitted from one generation to the next? It has been observed that the nucleus of the living cell that is responsible for this transmission of inherent characters, which is also known as heredity. The particles in nucleus of the cell which is responsible for heredity, they are called as chromosomes, which are made up of proteins and another type of biomolecules called nucleic acid. So, the particles in the nucleus which is responsible for heredity, they are called as chromosomes, and these chromosomes, they are made up of proteins and another type of biomolecules called nucleic acids. And these nucleic acids, they are mainly of two types: deoxyribonucleic acid, ribonucleic acid. Since nucleic acid, they are long chain polymers of nucleotides, they are also called polynucleotides. Next, let us discuss about the chemical composition of nucleic acids. Complete hydrolysis of DNA or RNA yields a pentose sugar, phosphoric acid, and nitrogen containing heterocyclic compounds. They are called bases. In DNA molecules, the sugar moiety is beta deoxyribose, whereas in RNA molecule it is beta ribose. Let us see the structure of beta D ribose and beta D2 deoxyribose. What is the difference between ribose and deoxyribose? The difference lies in the C2 carbon atom. Here we are having H and OH groups, whereas here in the case of deoxyribose, one oxygen atom is missing. This is the difference between ribose and deoxyribose sugar moiety. These are the bases of DNA and RNA. Both DNA and RNA contains four bases. Three bases of DNA and RNA are found to be the same. Only one base is found to be different. Here, DNA, in the case of DNA, the four bases are found to be adenine, guanine, cytosine, and thymine, whereas in the case of RNA, the bases are found to be adenine, guanine, cytosine, and uracil. This is the structure of nucleoside and this is the structure of nucleotide. Here, if you see this structure, why this is known as nucleoside? When the base is attached to the 1' position of sugar moiety, then it is known as nucleoside. This structure is known as a nucleotide. When the base is attached to the 1' position and the phosphoric acid linkage that is attached to the 5' position of sugar moiety, then it is known as nucleotide. This is the simplified version of nucleic acid chain. Sugar base phosphate and then base sugar phosphate n times base sugar, likewise it will go on. This is the simplified version of the nucleic acid chain. The information regarding the sequence of nucleotides in the chain of a nucleic acid is called its primary structure. Nucleic acids, they have a secondary structure also. James Watson and Francis Crick, they gave a double strand helix structure for DNA. This is the structure of DNA. Two nucleic acid chains are wound about each other and held together by hydrogen bonds between pairs of bases. The two strands are complementary to each other because the hydrogen bonds are formed between specific pairs of bases. Adenine pairs with thymine and cytosine with guanine. In the secondary structure of RNA, helices are present which are only single-stranded. Sometimes they fold back themselves to form a double helical structure. RNA molecules are of three types and they perform different functions. They are named as mRNA, which is nothing but messenger RNA, rRNA, which is ribosomal RNA, and tRNA is transfer RNA. If you see the biological functions of nucleic acid, DNA is the chemical basis of heredity and it may be regarded as the reserve of genetic information. DNA is exclusively responsible for maintaining the identity of different species of organisms over millions of years. A DNA molecule is capable of self-duplication during cell division and identical DNA strands are transferred to daughter cells. And one more important function of nucleic acid is the protein synthesis in the cell. Actually, the protein synthesis are carried out by RNA molecules and the command for carrying out the synthesis comes from DNA.